gonna go on hear me whine whine. Let me say you turn that giddy back on top of the chairman television station, Wazobia Max TV, and this now as in the heart. Every Tuesday and Thursday from 7 o'clock, me and my brother Unkubi, when they come here, we thought they are short to the way they come and smoke inside Nigeria political boxing. The idea now say we talk the matter as it didn't take me. You said go get the opportunity to chuck my inside and talk up as it didn't take me for body. Remember say when they talk, say this country belongs to all of us, and all of us must play our part to see say this our country go the permanent site. On top of the show today, the matter will carry come, the matter will say in heart well well. Make I not let the cat out of the bag. When we introduce our Ogbonge visitor, now we go begin to discuss the matter. But everybody, put your ear down, because the Ogbonge show, it don't come. I see the heart.
Yes, and good evening, Lagos. Good evening, Nigerians. Good evening to everybody where they listen to us right about now. And just as my brother Chukwu don't talk, as the hot night don't come on our way. And we go searching at that matter as they be, because we know they carry last when it comes to bringing normal strong topics and normal strong issues before on our front. Because now collective responsibility it be for us to know what they have for our country, and also collectively ensure say we address them well and bring the people away. Now their responsibility to make sure that they lead us well and lead us well accurately, and they could bring that to book when their own time to be addressed, on their own time to talk to them about this kind of issues come. So we know they lack for, we know they lack at all. And once again, welcome once again. And my name is Chairman, my name remains Unkubi.
But we don't waste time going to lose our Ogbonge visitor. Ogbonge visitor, the person where we say, he get passion for our great country, Nigeria. He be person where we say, no matter how he then talk, say, I don't want to put eye inside. The thing go, they push him because the matter concern him. And he love this country. And the person where they look, say, all of us inside this country, in the small way we will contribute, we must contribute to make Nigeria better. And they talk of public affairs analysts. That what means say, all the matter we concern how policies of government and the work when government they do and the action they take, they make our life better. He be person where we say, he go sit down, he go think out, he go discuss out, and he go also talk solution to the problem. Now senior man for there, he they carry the problem of Nigeria for head, like people when they sell plantain chips inside traffic. And they talk of no other than Oga Kolawole Agbeyane. Oga Kolawole, welcome to As It Dey Hot.
Mr. Chukwudi and Mr. Okubi, you are welcome as well. Thank you for the great opportunity.
Thank you very much, Mr. Kolawole.
We could always start, we could just go straight into this particular matter. So, plenty people going to look, say, wait, oh, we carry no bunga visitor come. We self carry fire come. How we want to discuss this matter? What do we want to discuss now? Edo 2020. Now, what is the hot inside Nigeria today, be that, oh? And Edo 2020, the governorship elections go happen this Saturday when they come, 19th of September 2020. And candidates plenty when we say that they participate for inside that election. But as we look Nigeria now, and the major political parties when they, the governorship candidate, Oga Opaseki, when we say he move from APC, enter PDP, come where they are, Jesse, in the one corner, we get Pastor Osage Ize Iyamu. When we say for 2016, now he be the PDP candidate, he to move in the APC. So it be like, say, two people, when serving themselves, they just change Jesse, and then they go head to head. Remember what I talk about? Now, other people too follow when they contest inside this particular election. But we did not catch people eye. Now, the way when they be like, say, in the election, nobody will sleep again. IGP, Inspector General of Police, don't they warn people, say, if you go there, go do anyhow, you go see anyhow. They don't deploy police people and other security personnel. Then they on standby. The one we come box people here. Now, the one when we say, on Tuesday, then carry Pastor Ije Yamu come. Then carry Oga Obaseki come. Contact two of them, say, make una agree, say, fight no go happen, and make una hug una set. People come look, say, wait, oh, if election are the people to come out, can't choose who supposed to represent them. Why it be, say, we go the time we made a signed document, say, fight no go there because of election. They won't rule us by force. How would we get peaceful elections inside Obodo, Nigeria? Now, waiting our open game visitor, go check out this side and tell us all the things we'll be saying, Sabi. Once again, Oga Agbeyane, welcome to As It Dey Hot.
Thank you once again.
We could just go straight into the matter. Why it be say when election time reach for inside this country, people mind they always they go up. When politicians talk, their talk they be like unzobu unzobu hey imba hey. When the people talk, their people wanna like say ah I don't want come out oh make wahala no deal. When police talk now warning. When president talk, he they draw ear give people. When our religious leaders then they talk now prayer then they call. He gonna be like say election now fight. What did they make this thing? They be like say election now action film inside Obodo, Nigeria.
The two way be there, we say, most of our politicians now, they don't get ideology. Remember, as you talk, and before, the two major persons, Obaseki and Ise Yamo, they change their seat because there's no ideology. That is why you see politicians moving from one party to another. And then with all their utterances, we saw that they are ready for slowing down.
Okay, Shapali, based on, say, you just mentioned ideology, and we also understand that this step they take happen here in Nigeria, where we say, if he decides to say, I want to enter this political party tomorrow, I want to enter this one next tomorrow, I want to enter this one probably in 5 days' time. Okay, based on all we just talk about ideology now, Che, even with that ideology being in the system, is it enough reason for us to get this kind of make our heart beat all the time, say, hey, election, election? Just a typical example. The IG of police deploy about 30,000 police officers to Edo ahead of this election. So is it, does it call for this amount of pressure? Because we don't see election over time. So why do we always have to put ourselves in this kind of pressure when election already come? Meanwhile, we know they see anything after that at the end of it all. So do we always have to put ourselves for this kind of pressure?
So people, they caught. That is why even the security agents know, say, if they don't have plenty of security to go, well,
okay, now part of the challenges we, we normally get when it comes to all this technology thing. And then going by that particular question, what they ask about our guest, Oga Kolawole, we understand how some of this system, they happen. It gets even a point in time where we say, the way at which they take and bring up the issue of election, come and say, ha, say, if a particular person no win, say, everywhere go burn. You understand? Mm-hmm. So based on that, at every point in time, we need to at least address this issue. So I will go, no, say yes. So election not be about fight. Election are for you to just come out, carry out your own responsibility, vote for the candidate, go your house, go sit down. Mm-hmm. And politicians will carry out for it, say, if I don't enter, everything will spoil. Well, if everything goes spoil, make it start from your house. Mm-hmm. Because nobody will want join you to scatter everything. Make it start from your house if you want to scatter things. And that is just what it is.
Very true. This thing when Nkubi don't talk now, very, very important, you know. Say, if you come, they talk, say, we won't win this thing by force. You remember, say, you two get family, you no go put other people, children, for inside a problem. We hope, say, technology go down balance so that our open get visitor go just continue the discussion when we say we be asked up. Get the way when we say this technology thing they do. And sometimes it go they do anyhow. But Oga Kolawole, we know say you don't dare yet. We will just allow you set to small. Make we continue with more of the questions as we they proceed. Now we don't see arrangement where we say they invite the two major candidates come gathering, carry biro give them, carry paper give them, say make them sign, and that sign I say I pledge to there will be no violence in election. My people will conduct themselves in a responsible manner. So help me God. Amen. Two of them sign, two of them hug, people clap. Maybe we don't even forget, say, for 2015, too, this same thing happened between the president at the time, Goodluck Ebele Jonathan, and the person where we said that the major candidate of the opposition party, later President Muhammadu Buhari, after he win the election. She now say, if they no sign that document, people no feel look, say, okay, this election, anyhow when the team be, I no mind. If people come and say they want me, they want me. If they don't want me, I go move on. How will they reach that level inside of Obodo, Nigeria?
Even the one where they signed in 2015, me and you don't say all those one alive. People after the election, during the election, me and you don't say found today in some other places. Or we change our electoral system. Thank God for the two way they happen in the affair from now, that some people are going to face the listen. We need to change our system and also ensure we let people to the left. So that anybody can cause the election foulness or encouraging, they will be punished according to the country. And let our constitution, the electoral constitution, and also empower decisions that will punish the country. We will continue to have faulness in our election.
You don't talk, say, if we not put things inside our law, when go they punish the people when we say, if they can't do violence, so if they want to do mago-mago to spoil election, if we don't get those things, we're going to punish those people, so we don't go fit achieve anything or move forward inside Obodo, Nigeria. But make I ask, nobody say we don't get law. We get law. But now people go ensure, say, that law when we get home, we follow that particular law. How we go take free ensure, say, even the ones when they inside our law first, then follow her. Or in the case of people when disobey within they inside our law, those people, then go answer their mama name for inside court.
Now, we get from that we still need to amend that electoral law to meet the current. And only we need a strong institution, not a strong man. Yeah, mm. You know where talking about a strong man, instead of talking about a strong institution.
Mm.
We need to empower the institutions so that they can be able to punish the people. That is just what we need.
Mm. Empower the institutions so that they go fit do their work. Mm. The way we say they're supposed to do.
Okay, quickly, I just mentioned them strong institution and not strong man. God bless. So over time, and what you have been paying so much attention, okay, this candidate, he's very, very transparent. He will lead us well. He will do this. He will do that. Okay, and then comparing a strong personality and a strong institution. You go say a strong personality and a weak institution. You go say somehow, is they contrasting? How then can we ensure, say, this institution, we put them in place? Who are the right set of people who know, say, what we know, say, at least we're supposed to carry this matter go me, say, may they ensure they enforce an institution, we're going to make sure, say, election and other related matter we concern them. We go feel ensure, say, we put them firm for ground so that make we know, say, even if they bring any candidate, whether the candidate weak or be strong, that institution go feel define what is going to happen.
That work will make our institution strong. Now, it's in the hands of personal.
Mm.
And the problem is that even if they are personal, most of them have political. Everybody just wants to get them to assembly. Also, if National Assembly has to ensure that are implemented, but when they make the right, it's in the hands of this. Ensure that it's not taken. This thing that the hand of National Assembly is one of the right place and the law very important to handle the current situation.
This talk where you don't talk now, nah, I like the fact that you they talk law, and waiting be law. Now, waiting everybody must obey. Once the thing don't become law, nobody will do anyhow. If the person do anyhow, let me say, the person no follow waiting inside the law, and the person must answer in my name for court. But make I paint this particular picture. For several years, we would only talk of electoral reforms. That is, we will review our laws, electoral laws, so that things go balance well. We get the Ninth Assembly. And this Ninth Assembly, they're dominated by the ruling party. When we say, for 2015, there'll be the talk, say, if you give us the opportunity, we go change things. We remember what happened for 2015 after Oga Bukola Saraki, when no be the candidate, when the leadership of the party wants become Senate president, and also Yakubu Dogara. That time some people will talk, say, now because they're not really there for us, time make a campaign like this. But now we get Oga Ahmed Lawan. Now we get Oga Femi Gbajabiam Miller. Two of them, they run things for inside the legislative arm of government, where we say, now then they come up with this law. I won't ask. Shena say, this matter no dey urgent to them. Or other things, they more serious. Now, I make them focus on those ones. Come put this one for background. Or the matter never strong like that. Maybe when we reach 2022, 1 year before the general elections, now we will begin the reason up. How you think see this matter?
Now, that you could have. Like you said, this APC government now, when they get majority, is supposed to they still for them to pass through amendment of. Then because major. They don't get that. That is why I talk about and this one spoke. Oh, that's my. You just say, right, just my. This one I've already found. Because they don't have that. If they have the ideology to leave a legacy generation, now that self-interest don't allow that sense of touch. If they don't say they want, they will put take power in the neck of our electoral. They are trying to set the generation. That is something. They have the majority to because they are accepting chance of interest. They don't want to do it.
Okay, Shapali, you made mention of something very interesting. You mentioned them ambition, ideology, and self-interest. That's one of the things where they actually bridge, or where they normally ensure, say, this institution, you know, they're strong. Okay, talking about this same self-interest or this thing, they already talk and say, the people they elect, now product of our society. Okay, how then can we ensure, say, at least, even the society, where all of us be a part of, how if you ensure say the society also they sane enough to feel produce proper leader? Because if you look the situation now, and if you ask one person now, you go talk say if I enter there, I go chop my own money.
Hmm.
You understand? How they will feel and sure say we first get a sane, at least a very sanitized society where we say by the time they bring in leader, will they bring in person where they sanitize to fit pick up from where at least to fit and sure say good leadership you know continue. But before then, I beg, you go need to give us more break. Make we quickly go this market. When we come back from this market, we go just you go answer this question sharply, sharply.
Why this on. Break now market? Why don't we say we just won't go play, go drink water?
Okay, we'll go drink water.
Must you go to market?
Make we go market.
And you will go market. Now we go pay for the tea so
make
you
go market.
Market, market.
Make we go market.
Market, market.
If you like, no buy that thing there. No buy that thing you won't buy. Yes, and welcome back from that break. Before we go that break, I will throw one very strong question and give Mr. Kolawole. I beg Mr. Kolawole, I know say he's still there. If he's sharply, then give us reply to that question I ask.
Now, in the course of my working career, I've done beat many Nigerians with the honors. I can beat my 30 Nigerians that are honest, are ready to move this country forward. Them are not so interested. We have many of them, it's only because there are few, no? That democracy is. That is why they are making it for honest Nigeria to have that position where they. Okay. That is one of the problems in this country.
You don't talk about already, say, if we don't address that, it will be one of the major problems. Now, if you say we don't go fit. Move forward for inside this our country Nigeria, but we don't reach where we will allow you carry waka come out inside this our studio based on the discussion we discuss. But we get two more questions so that we will just wrap the thing once and for all. After Edo election on this 19th of September, the next one when they come now Ondo election. And some people don't talk say all this election when they happen like this. Now there we suppose they learn our lesson so that for general election we go fit do things well well. But sometimes it may be like say all these small, small staggered elections where we're supposed to learn from. Now there the thing they even come like say it they scatter from. And if we don't even learn lesson from there, how we can do major ones? I go like me to give INEC advice. What will be the things where they're supposed to focus on top for this Edo and Ondo elections? So that moving forward, they're gonna say from this lesson where they don't learn, they do things well. And election will be generally peaceful and well inside of Ondo Nigeria.
Now, like we said. Like we said earlier, I'm not same like that society. On all of us, we accept interest and put the national interest. Until we do that, we will not be able to keep their work. The advice where I go, if they want to move forward, whatever lesson that they do a lesson on do it, need to look at how stop those problems. That is 2023 to move same problem. We don't have any people progressive fund that are at the higher position. That is the problem we have. To remove that safety and put on the national so that we can live it from one generation. That's where we are going. Let them look what are the problems they are facing, what we are going to do, and then propose solutions. That is where we come forward. And how the nation will get forward. Every problem you have to propose, so when you have that one, absolutely, you are moving forward.
It never very clear, say, what you don't talk now, and I say, lessons, lessons, lessons. If we don't learn from our lessons, there is no way when we say we go feel move forward and do things to make sense.
Why can't they look me now?
We send lesson, lesson, lesson. I mean, I don't ask one. Ask one.
Anyway, on a final note, Boga Kolawole, in as much as we know, say yes, we don't talk about all this. You don't actually put down very strong talk. The people of Edo, they listen to us right now. It is very important. Make them also know, say yes, election will be fight. And the leaders as well, say when they contest, the various contestants, make them also know and sure say election will be free and fight. I beg, what if that very strong statement we go put down right now? So that people will feel learn from ahead of this particular election. So that after they enter the election, they go enter with that particular talk. Say, okay, this election, this is what it is meant to define.
Well, for Edo people, my advice to them is that they should ensure that there's no fact. The masses that are going to vote, they should not allow any politician to use them. Because none of their life is replaced by life as productive. Even the politicians, they are for the Surya and the same people that want to force them, if there's a violence, then we die. Participants, both in the parties, everybody just stand and not say we just want to so that the right candidate will win. Everybody go home.
Thank you very, very much, Ogakola Wole Agbeyihane, for that very strong contribution and talk. Where you don't talk ahead of the election, that is Edo 2020, where they come up this Saturday, where they come. And thank you for also being a part of this program. I know, say, anytime we again, we'll go reach out to you. So I beg go, come give us more advice, you go feel honor our invite.
Thank you. It is a privilege.
Thank you very much.
Thank you very much. To enjoy more of this, our Ogbonge videos when you just watch, press this button to subscribe on top of our YouTube page. You go love her.